Well, new numbers show some startling statistics surrounding children and opioids. Those numbers show people call poison centers every 45 minutes to report opioid poisoning. Researchers here in Ohio say most cases involve kids younger than five. They say while overall calls involving opioids are declining, there's an increase in calls involving the medication used to treat addicts.